Women have not, as a sex or a class, the calmness of temperament or the balance of mind, nor have they the training necessary to qualify them to exercise a weighty judgment in political affairs.